This wins us entry into the catacombs, Dick.
This inn can serve as the hub of our journeys.
Hi everyone, Sindril here, and welcome back to Dragon's Dogma Dark Arisen. I haven't seen anybody in chat yet, but hopefully people will start to show up when they get the Twitch notification that, hey, I'm streaming. Let's see, we're heading to the catacombs, right. I believe it is marked on the map already. It is. Good news.
No different countries, cities, all right. People.
Let's put on the lantern.
Makes Rancy's will suited for human life.
Shazam! Thanks, Knight.
Duke's burden is great. Between his duties as soldier and the worm.
That just reminds me of how psyched Doc is for Injustice 2, which comes out next week.
I've come to feel more at peace in the capital.
He is so excited for that game. Oh, forgot what you I forgot my class is different. Right. Bow. Sword. There's an intimate gambit powder charge. Okay. I went to use Cinchin and that didn't work. Habit on that one. There's some class change lag there. Yeah, indeed.
Sorcerer,
where? This guy? You are arisen then? I am. Okay, y'all want to go. Fine. There we go. Yeah, this is the one I remember. Intimate Gambit. Because you get a bunch of hits, as you see there. You don't just stab and then twirl the blade out. Now, okay. You twist, pull, slash as you bring the blade out. All right, these sorcerers want to attack. Time to go.
They attack in quick succession.
Who said that?
I only hope we survive the next encounter.
Give me this. Alright. That was interesting. Now they're dead now. And they acted as sorcerers. You saw a bigger cast there. The icicle from the ground. Sorcerers learn really powerful spells. One of the classes I really enjoyed playing as. Hi, Panther, Maze.
They'll find a vantage to fire down on our foes from atop the wall.
I'm regening health. What do I have on me that regens health? Okay.
Even the capital is
not complaining, I just
yes, we remained cautious, arisen.
Wondering what was doing that. It's a very slow regen, but it's regening our lost health too, which is awesome.
Stray from the roads, and we'll soon find monsters arisen.
But yeah, as I was saying, Doc is really looking forward to Injustice 2. When he showed me of it, It looks really good. I'm not much of a fighting game person. Catacombs rear pa- oh, we could go through the rear passage, but eh. We'll go through the catacombs. Oh man, ambushed by goblins. So good. Slay their leader and their morale is lost. And done. Just goblins. We didn't even get that much from it. Because goblins. Oh well. Another quest complete. Skeletons? Yeah. And they're not. They're using Link Strike and things like that. I'll hold the creatures here. Come here. And there's powder charge. You stab your blade in the ground and it, like a fuse goes to ignite it. It's really cool. Unfortunately, these enemies aren't cooperating.
It seems we've won.
The upgrade to powder charge gives a much bigger explosion, which is cool.
There, master. Skeleton.
I shall restore your health. Hold on.
Bandits aren't fond of intruders. If they see us, they'll attack.
And you can see the smoke. That's where the powder charge is. I like to do that so you can see exactly where you have the explosion. So you can use it. Oh, come on. There we go.
Walking bones.
It'd be way easier to use with the shield, actually, powder charge, because then you could taunt them to come to the powder charge and then you explode it. A good one to use with the shield. Or on slower enemies. Skeletons.
Each different combination of allies offers its own tactics for battle.
A skeleton comes!
Somewhere. Cute. It's cute. One at a time. Opposite way I was looking.
I'll hold it. Attack, quickly! Think well before striking. Be ready. It comes.
Find an opening.
Oh, I don't think I can. Oh, I can, because he enchanted the blade. But say, I can't hit that. There we go. The darkest magic. We do not have spells to hit ghosts. We can hit it with the sword when it's enchanted. It's almost daytime, so the undead should be disappearing. Oh no, after the 300 skeletons we already defeated, there are more? How can that be? It's not like they could be, you know, raised again or anything.
Before setting off, we ought to equip ourselves to suit our objectives.
Off we go.
The path diverges.
The path diverges. Yes, we're going to the cave. Just up here. Which I don't think I'll be able to reach with the powder keg. Never mind, the powder keg's just gonna vanish from my hands anyway, because new zone. Ow. Pretty rocky start to this to this stream. Only if fewer people are here than normal. Taking damage. It's not great. Just all not great. Alright, back to the catacombs.
This looks interesting.
Okay.
You come to offer prayers for those who
we must find the one controlling the skeletons.
Find the one that's controlling the skeletons. Sure, we can do that.
The crypt was fashioned ages ago.
No problem. Light cure. Eyedropper. Moldy pumpkin. Oh, hello. That looks unsafe. I could try jumping to the other side, but you know, I have a good feeling how that would go today.
The gods of nature. We cannot pass through. I suspect it's why they returned their dead to the soil, to the earth god.
Souls might be cleansed and born anew in the coming generations.
Pick up the stuff.
There, Master! The undead!
Where is the undead? I'm going to throw this large crate of stuff at it. Aha! I didn't do as much as I wanted it to. I have a good feeling we're gonna survive the next encounter.
I'd wager we could scale.
Leap of faith, pull an Ezio. Man! Rotten ambrosial meat, lame. I am, not Ezio. Not at all. Not in the slightest. Oh no, there's a bottom because it's an elevator. It's just how far the bottom is. That's the problem when I miss that jump. Oh, I need fire, which I don't have. Gwyn does! And then Gwyn's gonna guard? Nope, the guard ended right before he exploded. Great. Fantastic. Actually, I'm gonna keep this here. Zombie. I'm not playing Resident Evil 5 right now. What's going on? Why are you all here? And explode. There we go. That worked well.
We have triumphed.
There must be some stratagem.
Some stratagem, yeah. It's called Light on Fire. It's called Use Magic. Anything? No. Like this.
The lamplight will make spotting traps easy.
That was worth it. Just throw it at his face.
There, Master. Stout undead.
Must be some.
Beware the blast.
I'll just stay here now. Boy, I wish they were smart enough to dodge that. I don't know why they're not. but they're not. Oh, actually, give me that. I can make back bat oil. Picked up that foreign knife. Put a link then. What, die? Or just, and take like one heart of damage. At least older link games, you can't do that now. Let's throw this at some enemy.
There, master. The undead.
Now you are cursed. Haha! I mean, you're already kind of cursed, you're undead, but no matter.
It seems we've won.
Not Gwen. Oops. There you go, you're gonna explode now. And the undead are stuck in the ground. I mean, they're allowed to do that because they are coming from the ground, so that kind of makes sense. Double curse! Curse the cursed undead, yeah. Just that awesome.
What's that?
Use the key for salvation.
Open. There we go. Now we can head this way. Because of the key. Hi, Ivan! Bee! I'd be yelling that if a bee made me fall down a bottomless pit or far enough to die. So good. Intimate Gambit. Those extra hits really increase the damage. Okay, I don't know what happened there. But we're rank 4 assassin now. Aww, being cursed is lame. Wards against debilitation. Sure, we'll use that. Also cancel the curse. I can't do anything with it now. Help! Uh-oh. There we go. Call for help with the Phantom Ticks. Well, Mage, if you do your job... can't do anything about that now because we don't have magic, which is a pain. He's not casting a spell or anything, so it's taking forever. I know, I wish you'd just kill it already. Oh good, a skeleton. Something I can kill. I missed like 3 streams. I wasn't paying attention at the time, missed the beginning of the stream. That's okay. At least everything was a blur. At least you're all here. Well, some of you are here. At least there are people here watching. There you go, finally died. Wish I had a bunch to talk about today, but I really don't. Don't have much going on today. Thing I've talked about at the beginning of the stream is, really? That was still there? Come on. I don't have to care about getting cursed now. Hey, another direwolf cape. That's neat. The thing I was talking about was...
I have been badly cursed.
My friend, Dr. Whovian, is really looking forward to Injustice 2. I'm not much of a fighting game person. I'm not very good at them. I like playing them, but I'm not very good at them. But it looks really cool. Cures Body of Curses. I'll use that. Let's throw this brick at an enemy.
There, Master! Skeleton Magi! A monster stops the...
Skeleton Magi! I have a brick! Oh. No, you don't get to cast. There you go.
Do not just attack blindly.
Hello. Second Gem of Salvation. Guess we'll need that to go further. There we go.
I have been badly cursed.
Hi, Eagle. I'm a King of Fighters fan. At least the older ones. King of Fighters is cool. I used to play some of the older Street Fighters, Marvel vs. Capcom, old Soul Calibur, like Soul Calibur 2. Not good at really any of them. Well, I was decent at Marvel vs. Capcom. Not the newest one. Not Marvel vs. Capcom 3. That Infinite's coming out soon, I think. How dare you? Let me kill all of you this way. And then continue to attack. I enjoy fighting games, but like I said, I'm not super good at them. Hey, Doc is looking super, super forward to Injustice next week, Injustice 2. And from what he's shown me of it, it looks really good. It looks like it's gonna be a lot of fun.
No, they hold the advantage.
No, they don't have it. Let's see, combine with the Torn Grimoire Preface. Oh, you have the Appendix and Preface. Yes, you get a Decaying Grimoire. What does that do? One of the 5 unique gems are required to unlock a peculiar door in the catacombs. 5? I gotta go find 5 of these things? Oh, man. Fine. That's not annoying. Well, better start searching. Combine the Harspud sauce. One fight game. Tekken. I've played some Tekken. Tekken is cool. I'm probably the worst at Tekken. Out of all of those that I've mentioned, I am not good at not good at Tekken at all. A magic item infused with the power to summon spirits. That sounds fun. Can use that. Oh yeah, I forgot why I initially went in there. Go ahead and hit me. I initially went in there to use some type of stamina restoring item. Quite successful. Neat. Cast heal.
Yes, at once.
Be healed. There you go. Good job. Is there a... Yeah, I see him. Load.
I shall restore your health. Hold on.
Attack. There we go.
Are you unharmed, Master?
More strength.
Are you all
right, Master?
This looks interesting.
I'll go at once.
Come here and come cure it. I know you can. See, I knew this chat would not have a lot of experience with fighting games. I wish there was a really cool RPG coming out that we could talk about. Because that's more our... Our jam there. Okay, fine. You can't cure. Debilitation's great. First Gem of Salvation. There's two.
Fails me. Are you alright, Master?
Nope, not alright at all. Somebody can't get rid of a curse. Jeez, now we're doing almost nothing to the blasted skeleton because of curse. Lowers your strength. Which used to not matter because we had a magic bow. That does not matter any. It matters now. This is annoying. Use a purifying brew. Like I said before, I played a bunch of different games. Oh, I missed the throw of the poison flask. That's great. Boom! And explode. AC, if you can hit with powder charge, you can get a lot of damage out of it. This is not the easiest move to hit with. Where is this last mage?
I've learned a new way to fight them.
I don't see anymore. Somebody's casting. From where? Downstairs? Downstairs. Goodbye.
Strength in numbers, arisen.
Be sure we carry an ample store of oil to keep the lantern burning.
Okay, this is the fancy door that requires the 5 stones. We can put in those 2. And we need 3 more. Let's go searching. At least you should be able to find the 5 objects required, not like in Dragon Quest 2. hopefully. Let's hope so. If I can find them here, let's also hope I can find them in Dragon Quest 2, or that LP's never going to end. Like, that LP's taking much longer than I thought it was going to, which is sad. Not that I'm not having fun with Dragon Quest 2, I am. It's really cool to play this old Dragon Quest that I haven't got to before, but man, it's taking forever. Nier is taking forever as well. I'm gonna have to, like, executive decision Nier and not do as many of the stories as I want. Probably just the first one, just because it's taking me... It wouldn't take me long to play Nier, to play through Nier, all the stories, but it's taking me a long time to let's play it. So... The few people that are playing... Is somebody behind me? Well, he's dead now. Wasn't that guy that,
Something's amiss with that one.
Didn't we give him money and just say bye? Why is he here? As soon as Gwyn hits... Oh, okay. Yep, as soon as Gwyn hits it. I can't even kill it now to stop them from exploding and taking damage. Oh, he died from all the monster explosions, so.
I shall restore your health. Hold on.
Oh well. But yeah, kind of sad I'm gonna have to do that with Nier, but I really need to send it back and get another game. So I'm gonna have to just do 2B story and then that'll be it. Which again, for the people that are watching Nier, that's gonna be really disappointing, but it's what I have to do. Because I now have money to buy the game.
There, Master! The undead!
It's a slot. You have it, the key to fit it. Great. We're not going this way anymore. We're gonna have to search every last bit of this place. And find the gems. This will be fun. That way was the door. I need a new path to take.
Master!
Have you done the stamp collecting side quest in Nier? Yes. Sorry, Nier's been going on for what just feels like so long that. I really haven't been able to record it as much as I want to, just because of everything else that's going on. We've been up this way, but there's one in here. Yep, there's a third gem of salvation. Two more somewhere.
Such narrow holes ill suit combat.
That's not true. Depends on how you fight. Narrow hall could be great for combat. I have been keeping up with the LP. Very few people have, which is why. Why that's the one I'm gonna have to cut shorter than I initially wanted to. Sometimes you gotta do that.
Skeletons!
fight. Conceal me.
Do not just attack blindly.
This skeleton is skilled indeed. Find an opening to then strike.
Rampage indiscriminately.
Perhaps we could avoid further battle?
There's the fifth gem of salvation, so we just need the fourth gem. Gotta be in here somewhere. Again, we learn, even though I've let's played for almost 5 years now, you still learn things as you try different.
It grows with the life it steals. I'll give aid. Do not let them close.
As you try different things, you learn. And I've learned that a game like Nier, I need to stream instead of Let's Play. It would have gone much better for me time-wise. Finish your game in your own time. Oh, I will. Like I said, I can play through a game much faster than I can let's play a game. So LP to the first inning, then stream. I'd have to get through Dragon's Dogma. Again, I'm ready to sit near back unless one of you want to give me $65 to buy and keep it, and then time would not be an issue. That's the problem with renting games. Even if it is from Gamefly, I'm ready to send it back and get something else. We could put these two in here. One more somewhere. I mean, not that I would want to buy Nier anyway, because like I said, I think I'd get through the game pretty fast. Wouldn't be worth the $65 to me personally. But we'll see. Yeah, I don't have the money to buy games anymore. To buy AAA titles, I have to rent them. I rent them to show off to all of you. This door is locked, which is really lame because I bet it's through there. So how do I get through here? I thought all the gems would be down here. Like, that made the most sense to me. But unless I missed one somewhere. But we'll see, because I don't know how much longer Dragon Dogma is going to go, and I mean that not in the short sense, but in the long sense. Like, I could see us streaming this for a little while longer, because we'll have to go through the Dark Arisen DLC, and I'm not sure how long that's going to take. You know, that could be fairly lengthy, and it'll especially be lengthy because I'll be doing that part blind. Although the rest of it seems blind as well, because I can't find my way at all. I didn't want to jump. Okay. Well, if I don't take falling damage from that, then I have an idea. No, fear may be hidden on one of these. Oh, but you're not gonna grab onto that, and now you're gonna take falling damage? Fine. But we'll see. I'm just thinking out loud because I really don't have anything else to talk about right now. You get that with my stream, which is great because you get to hear my thought process for Let's Playing and stuff. I'm not on the ball today with commentaries. I'm trying to think about where I haven't been. So this had a gem up here. Because four of the five gems were here. So you would think that they would all be here. Oil. Okay. There. Oh, here we go. Haven't been in this little hallway like I thought we have. There it is. Interesting.
I'll take that.
Frozen Tomorrow. It is a archstaff, so only for sorcerers. If he did, then it would have dropped. But we found it, so it's okay. Obviously, it'll have Ice Enchant on it, Frozen Tomorrow, or it will have a way to... it'll boost ice magic.
Steals.
Whatever, I'm tired of fighting those because I can't hit them unless the mage decides to, hey, here's your weapon enchantment so you can actually do something. Anyway. Little kids laughing, that wasn't creepy at all. In this haunted tomb. Okay, that opens the door. Finally, progress. All right. Door shut behind us, didn't it?
Welcome, Arisen. It is an honor to have you come so far to meet us. You here seeking the source of the skeletons? Or have you just come to rid us of a few traitors?
My thanks, by the by.
The former.
I see no call for secrets. It was salvation loosed those bone warriors upon the land. They are an experiment, a vanguard. All in preparation for the day of reckoning to come. You shall have an honored place among them, Arisen.
Haha, no.
Aye, your bones shall lead the march as the Red Dawn breaks.
Yeah, to do that, you have to kill me first, which I really don't see happening. Bye. What was he thinking? Like, is that all you had? You just... What, 9? 12 arrows? I mean, that's impressive for a human. You shot 12 times with arrows and live. But not in this game. Refreshment is in order. What's in the fancy treasure chest? Crimson teeth. We have those already, don't we? Scalding razors. No, these are different. Crimson teeth. Crimson teeth. Eerie daggers bearing a skeleton motif. Employed in arcane rituals and said to feast on the blood of their victims. I don't know, that sounds really cool. They have way more physical attack power. 51 more physical attack power than the Scalding Razors. But of course, the Scalding Razors are great if you're playing Magic Archer because of the magic that they have. Hi, Scully. Yep, we maxed out Magic Archer, so people voted to change class. And the class that was chosen is Assassin. So we're playing Assassin. Are you a fan of horror? No, not at all. I'm really not. In an utterly disconnected thought process, have you already decided what to do with Data Hacker next? No, I have not. I'll be honest with you there. Data Hacker will be on the back burner for a while. I've got so many other opportunities and things to do right now that I only have this time period to do them in. So, Data Hacker will be dealt with later. Yeah, that was pretty easy. Oh, well. Good. It was a pain to find all the gems, and we really didn't get a lot. We haven't gotten a lot done this stream, sadly, because of that. But now we can move on. In fact, why am I still here? Brace yourself, summer is coming. For what? There's actually not a game I'm really that interested in for the next few months from what I've seen lately. That I want to buy anyway. Not that I can buy games, that I want to rent. Have you tried the shield dagger tactic? I don't have a shield dagger tactic. Escort quests.
I hear no end of. Have you big? Any you like?
Have you big? Any you like?
What will it be today?
Store those. This We'll store the scalding razors. We'll keep the crimson teeth on us.
What will it be today?
It gets really hot here too in the summer, so I feel you, chat.
Have your pick.
Okay. What will it be today? Learn skills. Nothing new for sword. Nothing new for daggers that we haven't seen already. Bat kick. Shield, there is flight response. Uses blocked enemy strikes to launch the user into the air and out of harm's way. It's an evasive maneuver with the shield. Kind of like a parry. There is pentad shot, which you fire five arrows instead of three. It is usable by the one of the base classes. We also have blunting arrow, which is assassin only. Induces torpor in the target, which is slow. We also have bloodlust, which augments strength and mitigates damage taken, but only in nighttime. think about what you all would like to see me use, if you would like to continue to see me use the sword and bow. Because we get quite a bit of damage out of the bow, and I could show some more stuff off for it. Or if you'd like for me to change it up. Alright, you can see the weapons there. Sorry, today has just been those days where things haven't gone quite right. I will be back in just a few minutes. Okay. Sorry about that. I'm seeing try dagger and skull. Also, I see Scully wants me to not take off the hood because it makes me look dumb. You know that makes me want to take off the hood, right? I'm just saying. We'll buy a back kick. Oh, escape onslaught. Front kick strikes with greater force and makes the user more difficult to hit. We can buy that. I guess I'll buy cutting wind. Escape onslaught. We'll make escape onslaught B.
What will it be today? Have your pick. Any you like.
With the shield, you get a skill that lowers defense and increases attack. And with daggers, you get a skill increasing skill. Well, I don't have those yet. So I will try that out once we have access to those skills. You're jumping the gun a bit.
Naval preparations complete.
The idols, I trust their master works on.
Can upgrade the Crimson Tea. Can we buy a better dagger? Nope, these are better.
The master works on.
Upgrade. Upgrade the hood. Hi, Ryuji. Can upgrade that now.
The master works all.
Sell. Forgot to sell these. Well, not both of them, but sell the beak of gold. Forgot about that. Sell that. We need that. Right. That will do that. I don't really have that many shield skills. Let's go with the daggers for a little bit, though. I'll show off the escape onslaught and all that. Oh, we need to turn in this quest. Let's do that.
Who among you has seen the dragon? Who saw it?
Someone in the castle must be the knight's champion. But who?
Ha! Jokes all of you, it was me all along!
The catacombs are cleansed of rats, thanks to your efforts, Arisen. The roads, too, are all but free from the skeleton warriors. Grancis is safe for the moment. Documents they left behind shed some light on Salvation's actions as of late. It seems the skeletons were an attempt to bolster their numbers, a thought I do not relish. What's more, it was their own members' bones they put to use. Newly joined believers made living sacrifices.
Which we saw firsthand.
They were turned from flesh to living bone by some dark art, all as a part of some experiment. The writings claim that bone warriors wrought from living men are stronger than those come from corpses. Even for a cult of madmen to visit such atrocities upon their own, it is a horror. And one now hopefully at an end. Again, you have my thanks, Arisen. Pray, accept this small token for your efforts.
I feel more familiar with this quest now.
Quest success. Well, I appreciate your opinion, Scully. I really do. I also appreciate you showing up to the stream. I appreciate you all being here, even though this first hour has not been great. For that, I apologize. Let's go We haven't been to Casardus in a while, so we're going there. I think this is where our witch friend is now. Not in the end, like I thought, she's here.
This is a place quite restful to my kind.
Oh. Oh, request.
Yes. Not as if I've.
How's the day finding him?
Are your travel preparations complete?
How does the day find you, Dart? Oh, this must be the Bitterback Isle for the Dark Arisen DLC. Because it's nighttime, we haven't been here in nighttime. We're not going there yet, but... No need to apologize, Sin. Stuff happens. If you come to a stream of this kind of game, you have to expect there to be down times. You're 100% right, Maze? But I don't think people are as understanding as all of you, sadly. Nothing's going on, stop watching. Yeah, that's what I expect a lot of people to do, sadly. Instead of, you know, giving me a chance. Let's see, let's go... Is it over here?
Now, where shall we head?
Met with the Duke, hero or no. He must be a wizened old man by now. He's of an age with me, if not older.
Is that not what it is?
Seems they
it just briefly popped up, so I didn't get to see. You can see. It's popped up a few times, but I've not been paying attention because, well... We're not going there for a while anyway. Downtime. Exactly. But you joke, Eagle, but that's how a lot of people are. It stinks. It's why you see a lot of people stream things like League, even though I think it has a ton of downtime personally. But and also because it's a huge game. League, that PlayerUnknown Battlegrounds, because there's a lot of action going on there. Gathering the weapons and then trying to find the other people. Alehouse. I forget where our house is. In the village. Because that's what I need to find. Village Chapel.
A lovely chapel, served by a dedicated priest, from what they say. Try not to be too much of a bother.
What does downtime mean? Bitter black. Oh, okay. Thank you, Sully. Bitter black isle, excuse me. Missed a letter there. Fisherman's house. This is our house, right? It'll be easier to do all this in the daytime. Let's rest. Downtime means when there's not a lot of stuff going on.
I say the faith. What can I do you for?
Like, in between the fights or where I'm just traveling and there's nothing going on, that's downtime.
You seem tired, cousin. So be it.
Basically, a lull in the action.
So many beds.
Seems a fair place to rest.
A long lull in the action. Guardsman. The escort. All right, let's take a look around now. Here, no, that's the grocery. Wish it would be marked.
Appears this grocer is responsible for much of the village's provisions.
It's been a long time since the beginning of the game. Let's see, alehouse. Pickled mushrooms, sure.
Could walk most of the village across the rooftops.
Yeah, that's what I'm doing. Oh, treasure. Okay, that's cool. Never found that. Oh, we're finding stuff. Not what I want to find at all, but we're finding stuff. Is it marked? Village Chapel, Fisherman House, Pablo's Inn. Chief's House. I think it's this one up here. I also think weird in this game, Warrior is underpowered, but in DD Online, Warrior has counters and every charge attack's time was reduced by half. It's OP. That happens when you have different games. Personally, I like Warrior in this game. I remember enjoying it.
Is this the chief's dwelling?
Hi.
No. The trail can't grow cold now. Oh, father. Where are you? What in the Maker's name is the Arisen? No. Who am I to question Fortune's gift? Please help me find my father. He's a gardener in his Grace Duke Edmund's castle. I awoke one morning to find him vanished without a word. It's not like him at all. I've searched for near on a week now, but found nothing. I beg your aid, Sir Arisen. I've truly nowhere else to turn. Take this. My father will know it on first glance. Maker, speed your steps.
Gardener's permit. Inquire around Grand Sorin. Alright, I can do that. Alright, we found a side quest. You do not sound like a child. Yeah, okay, you all had the same thought process I was about to go into. It didn't sound quite like a kid, right? Your house, here we go.
Is this your home, Arisen?
It is. There she is.
Need of me? I've become human. Have I not? Human. Like you.
Herb.
Herbs? Ah, very. No more do I follow another as I did Gran. As a pawn does her master. Now I can live together with you as a fellow man, an equal.
King Bailey.
Herbs. Ah, very.
There we go. She could do that once a day. So you could rest at the inn and keep making those. They're really useful. Because they're party heals. And honestly, it's the easiest way to get a party heal.
Are your trousers?
All well and good. What can I do you for?
As you will.
The distilled herb ale gives more health than the herb ale, but you need the King's Bay leaves. That's why you you put the port crystal where you can easily get the King's Bay leaves outside of the Witchwood. Golden egg, yay.
As you will. As you will.
What can I do you for? Take care.
All welling. What can I do you for? As you will.
Okay, these four are souring. I'll keep those if they go bad.
Do you for? They can now.
An innocent man. Quiet around Grand Sorin. Speak with the sinistry to learn the gardener's disappearance.
Where do you suppose the boy's father is?
We best hurry for the young Tommy's sake.
meaning do you suppose those stones...
Tis a port crystal, Master.
None. They hold no me. Oops. I didn't hit anybody. Give all your stuff to Gwyn. You the same. Defeat 10 Sulphur Saurians. Sure! There's no quest limit, so might as well take them. Okay. Speak.
Can I give use? Yes, or is
favorites.
If you should ever.
Bye.
Can I be of use? Yes, Arisen. If you should ever.
My rook. Okay. Hello.
Yes, Arisen. If you should ever.
No, you're just a fighter I want.
Yes, Arisen.
Mage, do you know heal? High grapnel, no dying, spell screen. No, you do not. Actually, yes, you do. You know Iodine, which isn't the big heal, but. Now, Brontide.
Yes, Arisen?
Sure.
You cannot take on any more followers without releasing one of your current companions. I am honored to travel.
May I pass?
Okay. New pawns! Ha ha. Ha ha, Scully. Hi.
Yes, Arisen.
War cry. Escape slash pommel bash. Fitness vigilance.
Yes, Arisen.
Sure.
Yes, Arisen. Can I be of use?
Favorites for now.
You cannot take on any more followers without releasing one of your current companions. I am honored.
May I part?
Okay. The hope with that is that they will have some information about this quest, because they're higher level.
Be they man
Business
or pawn,
with the guild, sir?
It's hard to do aught alone.
Nope, no question marks.
You can summon pawns as necessity demands here at the pawn guild.
Oh, that stinks. Oh, looks like we're going to the noble quarter. Alright.
Where shall we head?
New pawns from the pawn shop. Hi.
Let's try the castle dungeon.
Well met, Arisen. How may I aid you, sir? Do you seek a wayward gardener? I fear I'll be little help for your cause. Yet hold a moment. We had cause to interrogate a castle laborer some days past. Our spies learned of a plot wherein secrets of state were leaking to a gang of bandits. I believe the workman suspected of this sedition is in our custody still. I fear that's as much as I know, sir. That I could aid you further.
Seek out Tomlin's father. Skeleton keys come up for sale in shops on occasion. Are you saying I'm supposed to break him out?
Arisen, sir, I am in dire straits. It is a matter concerning my daughter.
Okay, Fornival.
I thank you, sir. I'd not know what to do without your help. I leave shortly for a meeting of merchants fit to take a full day. I cannot but attend. Of all the luck, it falls upon the day I promised my Simone I'd take her through the city. I would ask that you escort her in my stead, sir. You can see her there. I'll not lie to you. She is a spitfire, like to rival the worm. But I will reward you handsomely. You will do it, won't you?
I must
leave presently. Pray, ask her directly if you have any further questions. My thanks, sir.
Well, saving won't help me, Scully, because the game overwrites saves. It's not like I have multiple save files. But let's see here. Save. Take care, Panther. All right, let's see here. Alright.
She enjoys herself, the more we'll like to earn.
Alright.
Simone. Tis my name. Simone.
What's up, brat?
I've never seen an Arisen before. You've a plainer look than I'd expected. I will admit, it does not sadden me to know I'll not be walking the city with my father. He is a fool, and terribly common. You, at least, are a rarer sort.
Blunt, aren't you?
Very well. I've decided it. You shall be my page for the day.
Oh, yeah. Woo.
You will do as you're bidden. Am I understood?
No. Alright, to get the best rewards, because I just looked it up. Because let's not screw this up. She's always right. And there's a few things she's going to have us do throughout this that we have to do, correctly. Yes.
A fine response. We'll get on well, you and I.
For better weapons!
We shall begin at the Fountain Square. Come! Come along.
C
Someone in the castle must be the Knight's champion. Who?
Not bad.
And she's running into the NPC.
Why do you suppose the dragon attacks mankind?
Because mankind can be silly.
And brave. What was it eating until now?
Are we a particular delicacy? Not for me, personally, but some dragons, yes.
The Duke and his men are all doing their best, I've no doubt. But oft a man's best is far from enough.
You're morbid, kid. Cut the pessimism. Hi, Binary.
Be arisen for a servant. Yes, I think I like this. Tell me, Paige, do you find it diverting to travel about slaying monsters each day?
That's kind of fun.
I think anyone with dreams of felling the dragon well deluded indeed. 'Tis mad, really, for a human to slay the worm.
Well, still, I'm going to pull it off just because I'm awesome.
I hope so, with all the guards about.
Many humans would fall before dragon, though, so it's fine. Some of us taste like salt. It's true. The salty ones aren't good for some dragons. Some dragons don't like salt.
Talking about is dreadful dull, don't you think? Ah, you are a fair hand at hunting, are you not? Let's have a game of hide and seek. I shall be the one to hide, naturally. Come and find me, if you're able.
Okay, so we're supposed to find her really fast.
I should think it a simple task for the Arisen. I suppose we'll know anon.
Okay. Okay, and she goes and hides. And then we find her. She's here.
Here, perhaps?
My, sir, I am impressed. I had feared you would give it up for a child's game, but it seems you're not encumbered by pride.
Ought we adjust our infant? We've done it!
Enough. I tire of this place. Next to the markets. Come along.
The markets are crowded. Best keep a close watch.
I want to read chat, but I'm like trying not to butcher this. Because you have to stay close, but not too close. Like if you bump into her, you fail getting the best stuff. But if you're too far away, you fail getting the best stuff because then she's like, oh, he didn't escort me properly. Oh, hey, Scully, you can help me on this one. Where is the forge? You know what I'm talking about.
Also, some weapons.
We're gonna do that really cool thing with items. But where is it? Because I don't remember.
Okay. A proper flagon, naturally. Am I understood?
Yes, of course. Here you go.
Oh, I am half in a...
Here you go. Have a flask of water, by the way.
Thank you. This is certainly strange.
It is a shame to waste you as food for the dragon, sir. You make a fine page.
I will not be food for the dragon.
We've done it! I should think you fleet of foot to keep pace with the creatures you fight. What say you to a contest? I'll race you to... There. See that gate? And pray, run in earnest, sir. I will not be patronized.
Yeah, I will not be patronized. So, the deal is, you let her win because she's a spoiled brat. But, if you just completely throw it, she'll know. So you let her win, but barely. Sindra, can we please gnome punt this little twerp yet? Not yet. Later. Teach her some manners. There she runs. Run to the gate! There she goes.
Let's take up her challenge.
She's usually more lively.
Quick as a hare, this one. And as flighty.
When her dad's paid us, see? Maze has got it. Quiet, Ash. Oh, you won.
I won! I bested the Arisen! It was simpler than I thought. For a hero, you're nearly as slow as father.
Yeah, well, it's all the gear that I have to carry.
I grow tired. I've had enough walking about for one day. Father should be coming home ere long. Let us return as well. You will escort me home, naturally.
Naturally.
My thanks, sir, and well done. I knew you were the one to ask. My daughter sang your praises. It seems the Arisen commands the hearts of more than just pawns. I shall come to you directly the next time I've a need.
Thanks, Fornival. But Fornival, being the pricey merchant he is, you know, rich merchant and all that, does not leave you empty-handed.
I feel more familiar with this quest now. I fear you've made a friend of her.
Blast! Did I not do it right? Did I miss something? We're pretty sure I felt I did that one right.
Some day we've had. Still, she seemed pleased. And I'm not sad to see a day without blood.
I scraped past by the skin of my teeth there. That and a good bit of help. Any rarity?
Hey, Dragon's Gate. Gaze. Fossilized crystal eye with the power to locate Wakestone shards and note the location on your map. Its power fades after one use. Yes, Gully, I didn't get it, but I was pretty sure I did that right. I even followed the guide. Now I feel super cheated. Wait a minute.
Any rarity. Right.
Talk to her.
I thank you for today. It was quite the diversion. Are you very close with my father? I should hope to see you again soon, sir. I shall allow you to accompany me anytime you wish. For now, take this. 'Tis a token of my esteem. Pleased?
There it is. You talk to her. There we go. Whoo! Got panicky there for a bit. Okay. We got it.
I'm not what successful man of any relic.
How much is the Maker's fingernail? Yeah, he gives you a 10% discount when you save his hide from getting thrown in jail. Or dying, actually. So it's 270,000 now for Maker's finger. So we got Death Note, JoJo, apparently from chat. Can we get something from Naruto? Sure we can. You can believe it. The smile on my face right now, the grin. You all can't see it. I'll buy the dragon's gaze. A dragon's gaze. Ooh, Wickstone shard. Neat. Give me that. Magnanimous cloak. Magical cloak that shares the wearer's health and stamina recovery effects with other party members. Oh, yeah. This one's good, just because I can heal myself, and then that will actually give stuff to the party, if I remember right. This thing. Okay. Buy this. Doesn't look as cool. We're gonna wear this. Now I need to upgrade it.
Grand Sorin boasts an impressive array of shops, truly.
Okay, we now have fancy gold idol. Gold idol is the best idol. Gives the shop discount, gives the biggest discount, and it also gives you the best equipment when you give it to the blacksmith. But my Hero Academia, I'm sorry, I really don't know that many animes. If my friend Kung Fu Squirrel was here, he could help you out. He could give me some lines. But before we do turn in this idol, something we want to do first. I just have to remember where it is. Because I fail. Let's go find it. I should save. Let's save. Let's save now that I have this gold idol. Okay.
Who among
good.
You
progress is being made. Who saw- makes me happy.
Raise a village at the
I can go... this side of the... speaking of the anime, I hate the new Berserk with passion. I have not seen the new Berserk! Berserk is super dark anyway, so it's not... definitely not a favorite of mine. But, old Berserk is cool, just the story and everything makes me really sad.
Thank you.
Here's where Madeline is. By the way, she also wants an idol.
Hail, Arisen. I've a proposal that, well, it's like this. A peddler is only as good as her suppliers. For my own part, being both clever and beautiful, I've little trouble keeping an inventory. But contentment leads to failure, so I seek new weaponsmiths to supply my shop. I have a certain one in mind, a man of singular talent, but caustic temperament. Much as you, in truth.
That's me.
The smith refuses audience with all but select clients.
But I highly, highly respect Berserk, just not for me. Because it's sad.
And upon such clients, he bestows an idol, so as to prove his favor. If I can recover such a figurine, I would have singular right to peddle his wares in these parts. There is no cost I will not bear to gain this icon. So what say you? This is a job. You'll find naught but the finest wares
the
here. Thank you very
much. So, she also wants an idol. She will have different goods than... What's his name?
I recall seeing figurines near the home of the Dragonforged, and in the Witchwood.
And in the Witchwood. So, here it is. But we only have one. So, Madeline is actually going to get a lesser idol. We'll still give her an idol, but we're going to give her a lesser one. Because I would rather have the weapons from the blacksmith first. Both of their shops will upgrade over time anyway. But I'm going to go that route. But the gold idol gives a good discount. So, the black cat here deals in rare goods that cannot be found in normal shops. If you misplace an important item, you may find it for sale here later, aka something that you needed, but it's like, oh, I accidentally got rid of it. Also, the black cat can also create counterfeit versions of certain items for you. These forgeries look just like, but do not possess the powers of the real thing. Still, such items have their uses. So, you can copy some things
The scrivener at the Black Cat here can duplicate objects in your possession. Precious things gone lost or missing have a way of turning...
The Duke's gone well and truly mad with his business of researching the dragon. Sure, there are writings of the sort left in ruins and the like. But who's to say who wrote them, and for what purpose? The most of them are fiction and fantasy, pure and simple. Some self-important bastard with a bit of learning strings together a few lines, and there's your precious text. A piece of friendly advice. Forget the Duke, and bring any text of that sort. I'm sure you'll find all you need.
Let's see what you have here. Has some fairy stones you can buy. Scythe, hammer, trowel, broom, wakestone shard. 30k. I can buy them from Fornival over time. Has this weapon, Wounded Fury. Model as sword modeled after the Arisen's wound. Especially effective against spirits beyond the kin of man. So he has specialty goods, but that's not what we're here for. We're about the fortress. There.
Quite the pretty little item you have there, friend. Why not leave it with me a while? I'll craft you a forgery fit to fool the maker's own eye.
Now, we are going to forge... Where's the gold at? I forgot you can pull from the, from the place as well, from the storage. We'll be making copies of this, by the way. So, you can make copies of the kept sour ambrosial meat with no problem. We'll be doing that. Oh, there it is, the gold idol. Magical items don't really work well. Like the Wakestone Shard, it won't work, actually. But you can make a copy of the gold idol. Now, do not give the fake gold idol to the shopkeepers, because the guy will recognize it as a fake, and then you don't get anything from it. But you can keep the fake for yourself and still have the discount, because you just show the idol, and then, oh, you have a gold idol with discount. So, that is what we're going to do. He can forge food? That's impressive, right? Super impressive. He might know. He can't forge our witch friend's brews, it looks like. But you just basically stay at the inn, which costs 50 gold, and for wait a whole day, and then give her a new herb, and then you just repeat that over and over and over again to fill up on those really good healing items. I'll do that off stream at some point. Gold idol. This will not be cheap, however.
I'll not beat round the bush.
It costs 187,500 gold. The more expensive the item, the more he charges. But we're going to go ahead and do that.
I'll have the goods ready by this time tomorrow. Call again then, will you? I'm sure you'll find all you need anytime.
So it'll be ready tomorrow. Yes, he is very impressive as a forger. This way. So we run back through town.
Castle worker was in league with bandits, but the girl caught wind of this. Seems traitors lurk.
Does he have reasons why? No.
The idols. I trust yours. The master works all. You can't.
The master works all. Can't go wrong. Oh, that coin purse of charity that we bought from him. Oh, wood war balmy essence, but that one's the expensive good one. Level 2. I could always buy another coin purse of charity and throw money. Sell the scholar's keep.
The master works all, you can't go wrong.
What else was I going to do? Wade can actually hold on to everything. All the items and stuff, I'll just buy some.
Why not stay? Take all the time you like.
It's cheap. 10 for you. 10. 10. And 10. There we go. Give one lantern there, one lantern there. Okay, let's go store everything.
I hear no end of praise for your feats of late, sir. Have your pick, any you like.
Manage stored items. All right, let's deposit. Deposit the Wakestone Shard. I might have enough to make a Wakestone now, actually. Store the frozen tomorrow. The moon glow's gonna wilt. Oh well.
What will it be today? What will it be today? Have your pick. What will it be today?
Stay till morning.
Are your travel preparations complete?
The idol, I trust their masterworks.
I remember what I was gonna sell now. Did they go bad? Yeah, aw, sad. Oh well. It's okay.
The masterwork coming.
Come again. I actually will want. Well, I can take from that menu. For him to start copying the kept ambrosial meat. It's just easier that way because the drop rate on the ambrosial meat is not great. Now, it may not quite be ready.
So, what do you I'm sure you'll find out. Not quite.
Yeah, not quite. Because sure we did the whole walking around town with Simone, so. Or. Yeah, it's her name, right? The kid. We can go try to find the missing guy.
Arisen, if you infiltrate the dungeons, do try to avoid excessive capture.
Arisen, if you infiltrate the dungeons, do try to avoid excessive capture.
That's not gonna happen. I'm not good at stealth. Basically, you have to jailbreak the kid's father out. You need some skeleton keys to help him get out. And then, of course, you have to not get caught, which, chances of that are poor. But we can try.
Skeleton keys come up for sale in shops on occasion, Master.
Dungeon. Skeleton keys come up for sale in shops on occasion, Master.
I am the Arisen, let me see the prisoner. Like, this is really simple. Like, why do I have to break into anywhere for this? By orders of me, let the prisoner go. And to me, it's that simple. I'll always stand up for video games as a whole, because they're nowhere near as bad as the quote experts unquote want to make them out to be. I don't even know how you get into the dungeon. I don't remember. Wait, there's an airtight flask. I will take the free airtight flask. Why not? I'll take that as well.
please, sir. He'll go no further.
Oh, well. Can't go there. What, Scully? I don't quite understand.
Pray I'm mistaken, but
let's try the common's father in.
Yeah, I don't know where the way into the place is. Oh well. Beware the ambush. I think you only get ambushed at night, so we have been journeying around at night too much. I don't know everywhere you get ambushed either. I guess let's go after the griffin. I saw that Scully said that they had to go, but I don't understand the rest of the comment. I thought, did we upset Scully? Was being said in chat upset? Or talking about video games and how media portrays them sometimes. I don't know. I'm a bit worried now.
Rumor has it, salvation works with a...
It's sad to see people leave chat that maybe not happy. Esports is tough. Like, if you want to get into esports. Because those are definitely professionals. Esports are not very big in the States from what I understand. It's huge in South Korea. And overseas from me, anyway. Well, yeah, I saw the quote, Maze. I'm just saying. See, that's not how I read it, though. I hope y'all are right. That was just a roundabout way of saying, have fun, everyone. I hope you're all right, but that's not how I'm reading it. Why did I come back to the inn?
Have your pick. What will it be today?
Okay, on items. Store the airtight flask. Okay.
What will it be today? Have your pick. Come again.
We're gonna rest again. Go pick up the forge and then.
A fellow would just have your pick, any you like.
Manage, learn, rest.
What will it be today?
Stay till morning.
Understood.
Aye, the inn offers a clean bed, but it deals in vocations and skills besides.
Esports, you have to be very dedicated. To do esports. Because as much as people like Colin Cowherd, who's a loser anyway, wants to talk about how esports is not a sport. It's a sport to a lot of people, and just like any sport, you have to train a lot. But it's not training that, you know, it's... I know some esports teams do, like, keep healthy as well. Like, to keep their mind sharp and everything. But you have to train. You have to train and treat it like a sport. Just like you would football or basketball or American football. You have to train. You have to train. You have to spend a lot of hours each day practicing and going over things and coming up with game plans. There's a lot to it. More than the traditional sports person wants to go over. This coming from a person, this coming from your Let's Player here, who was going to go into sports. So, who was going to go into sports broadcasting. So, I don't want to hear from anybody that I don't know sports at all. I know a lot about sports. And esports is up there, it's just not your traditional, you know, basketball or football or anything like that. But you still have to train for it and treat it like a sport.
The Duke's gone wet. But a piece of you. I'm sure you'll find. Here we are.
Gold Idol Forgery.
I'm sure you'll find
it. Achievement, the knave.
Anytime.
Oh yeah, I want you about your forgeries.
So, what do you say of my selection? I'm sure you'll find more of it. Why not?
We're gonna forge the kept ambrosial meat. Kept sour ambrosial meat, because we need it for quests.
I'll not beat round the bush.
13K.
I'll have the goods ready. I'm sure you'll any time.
The scrivener at the Black Cat here can duplicate objects in your possession.
Balmy incense. Nice. Guess I could leave this way. No, because I want to visit the blacksmith now. Now that we have the gold idol forgery, now we keep the forgery, we give away the actual gold idol. To anyone who says that esports aren't sports, I would like to ask to define exactly what a sport is. They will always go back to the physical contact argument, which is bull. And again, this coming from a person that was going to be a sports broadcaster, so...
All these work...
I can't see him calling cowards. He's one of the biggest raggers on esports. And he's not that great of a talk show host anyway. To me. Am I saying I could do his job better? No. I just think there are a lot of people better than he is. But he's the one with the name recognition and a whole bunch of sponsors and a 3-hour nationally syndicated sports talk show. But anyway, his fans will now come destroy me, so oh well. Hope you all enjoyed my channel while it lasted. Here is your gold idol.
Beautiful. The quality of craft is plain to see. I shall make for the weaponsmith with all speed. Your efforts will not go unrewarded, Arisen. When next we speak, you should find my selection quite more to your liking. The masterworks all.
See, does he have it now? I think we leave, and then in a couple of days, his selection changes.
The masterworks coming.
I've learned what to do in this quest.
I feel more familiar with this quest now.
A place one can live without fear of monsters.
Esports players have to do muscle trainings. Yeah, speed and flexibility is essential. Like, esports is constantly growing, which is great. I think it's awesome. But with esports growing, money becomes more of a thing. Prizes, you know, cash prices are going up. And when cash prices go up, so does the quality of training and everything else, because you want to win. So, like I said, training, you know, muscle training, reflex training, eye coordination, depending on what you're going over, depending on what you're playing, which game you're playing esports-wise, teamwork, like teamwork building exercises. There's a lot. There's a lot that goes into esports these days. I mean, there really is, and as it continues to grow, it will be, you know, become even more so that, you know, training and trainers will get more involved. I think it's great. I think it's great for video games overall.
Remember to save enough for lodging.
I hear no end of prey. Have your pick. What will it be today?
I can't answer your American. So binary. American football is silly. Don't you usually carry the ball? Yes. Why? Quote, foot, unquote, ball. I don't know, honestly. I'm sure it's in the historical annals somewhere why it is. But I like football. American football. I also like football as well, though I don't keep up with the latter very much anymore. I don't keep up with sports anymore as much as I used to. Again, when I was going into sports broadcasting, I really kept up with it. But more and more as I've turned my attention to streaming and Let's Playing, I don't follow sports as closely as I used to.
Have your pick. What will it be? Understood.
Are your travel preparations complete?
Me, I've not. I am asked to work. Master works all he can.
Now, when does his... when does he upgrade? I don't remember. Alright, I wanted new weapons before going after the... going toward the griffin, but... that will have to wait. We'll just go with what we got. Did we rank up in... an assassin since the last time we came here? I don't think I've used the daggers. We haven't gotten into a fight since I bought the stuff.
I hear no. Have your pick. Any you like. What will it be today?
Yeah, no, we haven't. That's fine.
What will it be? I could come again soon.
Teaching assistant speedruns. No, TA. Tool assistant speedruns. I'm sure you all know that, but that was really good. Whoever had the binary teaching assistant speedrun. Speedrunning could become an esport, because it would have the same problem boxing does now, that there are so many different variations that it becomes too split, too fractured. Because you would have tool assisted speedrun, this type of tool assisted speedrun, this type of tool assisted speedrun, any percent speedrun, 100% speedrun, this percent speedrun, tool assisted, all speedrun, tool assisted, any percent speed run, like, it would just become way too fractured. Let's go to North Face Forest up here. That would be the biggest problem.
There's something drawn on the hill.
There would just be too many variations, and it would be too fractured, too splintered to really do speedrunning as, like, an official e-sport. People will always do speedrunning just for, like, the prestige of speedrunning. The prestige from the community of speedrunning. And those people that do speedrun, kudos to all of you. I could never do it. I really couldn't. I could never speedrun anything. So kudos to them. I just think to like make it like an official esport, it would be really difficult. I think it's awesome there are speedrunners, though, for things like Games Done Quick and raising money for charities and things like that. I think that's 100% awesome. That's just my opinion. Right. Let's head over here. Trying to catch up on chat. That would be another thing, you know, they say in times long past, you know, glitches, no glitches, that could be another thing.
Snow hopping!
I don't personally like watching speedruns myself. I highly respect speedrunners. That they're able to play through a game like that, really, you know, play through any game that fast. But I don't know, it's just not how I like to consume a game.
A band of thieves prowls this region. Armed rogues.
Where are these armed rogues? Hiding. Got it. Okay, escape onslaught. As you see, you jump back and then you swing forward. Plus, you get this really cool kick. With escape onslaught. The daggers are much more about mobility.
Strength in numbers, prison.
That was a waste of time.
And then cutting wind, you get that initial rush, and then you start doing the slashes back and forth.
'Tis dangerous to walk the cliff's edge.
It's cool, but not necessarily my style. I will go with the sword. I like Intimate Gambit, just the amount of damage it does.
Ranged attacks serve well in wide open spaces.
Some of the sword some of the dagger skills can be really cool.
Sighting an attack. The victim's belongings have been scattered about. There, the tower in the distance. What says the map?
Around? Yeah, that's all of you in chat are right. I mean, this is basically what I'm saying, that there are so many different variations of speedruns now that it'd be hard to make it an e-sport. Again, it's the same problem that I feel boxing had. They splintered themselves too much.
This way, Arisen.
So if you were to make, speedrunning a sport, they would have that problem right off the get-go. Oh, Binary, you can do a lot of things. Speedrunners have all kinds of manipulations when it comes to games to get the fastest time. Skipping entire rooms, skipping entire sections of games. No, I'm with you. Like I said, that's not that fun. To just be skipping entire things like that. But speedrunners go for the time. And that's fun to them. And That's fine. That's how they enjoy their games. The same way I let's play and I try to show off as much as I can. I enjoy it. Some people don't like that. I have nothing against speedrunners. Like at all. In fact, you know, I respect speedrunners. It's just not personally something that I personally enjoy watching or taking part of. Came this way and died, right? That's not why. That's why it's not on my map. Because I remember picking some of this stuff up. What happened here? Bandits? Something got us, right? Or I teleported out. Did I just teleport out? I don't know. I feel like I've been here before. And no, not just in the playthrough years ago. Well, you wouldn't necessarily have to do that, Binary. You'd have to play one game as the speedrunning game. I mean, you could have different games that you speedrun. The other big problem with turning it into a e-sport is that it's really hard to improve on sometimes. Okay, that was fun. Rocks. Once somebody kind of gets that time, it's kind of hard to improve on it. It's not like Call of Duty or something where your skills could be kind of off that day, unless you had to like speedrun it live. Then it could be more interesting because then you'd have the pressure. Maybe you make a mistake there. See, that would be interesting. You'd have to do something like that. Yeah, right here. We died here, right? Or I end up right here. Not really doing anything to these guys right here. What I'm not appreciating is this guy up here Oh, they do get a little bit of the healing that I use. That's pretty cool. Not a lot, but that's still neat. Cerulean Oh, that's right. See, we made the cerulean concoction. See, I remember that. And then something bad happened. Consume it to move more nimbly. Interesting. Or you can make 10 flasks of oil from it. All the arrows, and they're gonna keep knocking me back, because that's a... Plus bottled haste to make another oak leaf oil. That's cool. I think it'd have to be live. The speed running to have it work. To have it work well. Kill the mage before he starts healing people again. There we go. He's dead. Now the annoying archers die. I could just get shot. See, they act like how we use the bow. They actually act like the class, which is what makes bandits dangerous. So they have like all the really cool moves, the try shot to do a bunch of damage. Things like that. So you can hear the if you listen closely from them. Now you're dead. Jeez, there were that many archers? No wonder this went poorly the other time you came here. Die. Left. That guy who's now dead.
That's all. Barely worth the effort.
That was hard. That was a hard fight. We got through it this time. Let's keep going. The other annoying thing about bandits, you really don't get much from them.
A blink of an eye in places like this.
Up on the ridge. They're smart, I'll give them that. If I could knock him over, that'd be great. Antidote to poison. I need to start bringing more mushrooms. I didn't bring any more poison arrows.
game.
This is really annoying. Because of all the stupid archers. Should use your Thrumson, that might work. If I had that, this would be a piece of cake. Because I'd knock the archers off the cliff, bring them down here, and then I'd kill them. No issue. Use it to heal blindness. Oh, we don't have any scrap iron. Wasn't for the archers, it'd be fine. Good job, Gwen. Block the arrows. Died. There we go. Oh, you're dead. I want to know how you're firing from there. I can't look that high up. Cheating. You're looking down. You can't see completely that way. Oh, forget them. We're just gonna run.
Are you all right, Master?
Poison. Here we go. We can duck in here for a bit. Come on. You all can't fight them anyway. Nobody else has a ranged weapon. Well, the mage, but mage keeps falling down.
I shall restore your health.
There we go. This might take us to the archer, if we're lucky. It goes high enough up. Then he's dead. Iron headgear. Nope, but there is. Oh, you can see me from there. Okay, this doesn't quite get us where we need to either.
Bit of health.
Please be careful, Master. I shall restore.
She's still getting shot at from in here. If so, that's dumb. Alright, I appreciate all of the references, everybody, but I kinda need some real solutions right now. You know what? Try this. Okay, I kind of expected that to actually summon something, since it said it was gonna summon something.
I hope I'm up to it.
They attack in quick succession.
Just gonna run.
Wait for an opening.
Harpies.
There, Master! Snow harpies!
Come on. Oh, you didn't fly. It looked like it was gonna fly. Golem? Oh, now I feel bad. This is gonna be really difficult. I'm that good a name. Whoa. That's weird, it's like frame script skipping. It shouldn't be doing that at all. Do you see all the arrows I've planted into the chest? Time to run out of stamina. So I'm about to dodge too. Run! Run! There we go. Good. Just in time. Hit the glowing spot. enemy 101. There we go. Finally broke one. Use intimate gambit on the one on the foot while we can. Okay, got that one. Good. Alright. They just wanna hug. There we go. Intimate gambit is so good. I don't think I can hit this one. No. There you go. Oh, it's moving again. It's angry. It's moving again, and it's angry. Are they? There they are.
Have no effects.
Keep running. he just charged me. That's something he usually does. So, oh jeez, that's bad. Oh. I see that. Stop! Stop doing that! Boy, we were doing so great, and then the golem got really angry and started charging everywhere. Mostly at me. There we go. Okay. Calm down. Not want to jump off. What are you doing? Oh, the heavy attack, you do jump off. That one's broke. What's left? One on the arm? One on the back. And the arm. The one on the back. Uh-oh. Ah, that shouldn't knock you off. That's really dumb. There. Okay, that used a lot of items. And now... falling. Magic metal. From when you break off the disc.
I'll take that.
And dappled ore. Got it from where that is. And crumbles into dust.
Many plants easily spotted out on the open plains.
Or in dense woods. It appears someone lives here. Perhaps we might find supplies.
Okay, well. That was a lot of fun. I hope all of you had a lot of fun. I think that's going to do it for this stream. A little early, but I'm going to end up going back to town and stocking back up on supplies. This guy will probably come back and we'll kill him again. The bandits will probably come back, but we're just going to run by them because they're not worth the effort. I could put another warp here. Since we have that spare one. No way I could just come back here. Not a terrible idea. Put it here. I mean, you can always pick it back up. We'll do that. And I'll go drop off items, buy more items. And we'll be ready for next time. So, thank you all very much for watching. I hope you all had fun and enjoyed the stream. It was kind of all over the place, but I do. I hope you all had a lot of fun. You had fun with chat or the gameplay or something. I really do. I always hope you all have fun. Get a smile, even if you're not feeling like smiling for whatever reason. That you get a smile and you have a good time while you're here. Until tomorrow, I'm Sindra9. Remember to shoot for the stars and take care, everyone.